You don't believe that the flying saucers actually exist, do you?
And how can you be so certain they don't, Mr. Chunk?
Why, I just don't believe it.
Our minds should be open on all subjects. Wrong conclusions are usually the result of lack of comprehensive analysis.
Thank you.